What's going on, everybody? So, listen, I'm doing a video, a little unorthodox video. Shout out to the Boxing Voice. I like to listen to them for my regular news, other happenings that's going around in boxing. And they just recently uploaded, maybe about an hour or so ago, an interview with a Coach Reg. And this Coach Reg, I never heard of this dude. I don't know this guy. I got to do my research. But apparently, Coach Reg, and I'm going to leave a link in the description to the interview, he's talking about Errol Spence refusing to take a test, alluding to the fact that Errol might be doping. Now, I never heard of this guy. I don't know him. But first of all, you putting blame, you saying you're disappointed in Errol for not taking the test, because that leaves doubt in the mind and the masses of people. And you were real slick and shady with it, okay? Because I didn't like the way you did it. If you're going to sit there and say that you know something, then just say you know something. Don't sit there and try to break down the young man, Errol Spence, who, to my mind, okay, hasn't done anything wrong. He can't get dudes to fight him. So I don't know what you're talking about, that Errol is ducking tests, right, to fight certain fighters. All right? So, you know what? I encourage people, listen, there's going to be a lot of haters on Errol Spence, a lot of haters on Terrence Crawford, a lot of haters on these dudes who are trying to do something in the game. I don't know who Coach Reg is, man. I never heard of this motherfucker. I don't know this dude. He's sitting up there coming out of his sideways, out of his mouth, talking shit about Errol Spence. Listen, the person I trust when it pertains to any information when it deals to Errol Spence Jr. is Black Fight Fan TV of the LDBC. I'm not dealing with these cats, all right, from doing these major interviews, because the thing is, man, Earl's been sitting up there trying to get big fights from the jump, and nobody wants to fight him. And this just seems like it fits the narrative for motherfuckers to try to duck him and avoid him at 147. So I'm not supporting or buying that brand. Just want to leave that in there. Quick thought. Let me know what you think in the comment section. Please, man, don't be listening to these motherfuckers. I never heard of Coach Reg, man. And I'm sitting up there in the group chat with the LDBC fellas. We ain't never heard of this motherfucker. And he come out of nowhere talking that slick sideways shit about Errol Spence. Man, get out.